Is that really not enough to hit you? Can you guys be a little less far in the air? See, I can time things.
It's just me, though, with that infinite. Grace Small Mercenary Company to work. This is our
mission
in its many means. Ratchet, tell from the fat mouth, we couldn't have done it without murdering the competition. Literally.
Okay. Alright, let's not get into this. Good. Can I? I just want to rank up this weapon. Rank up? Did I say that? Oh, it ranked up, leveled up. Lots more damage. Look at this thing. New weapon ability. Each round contains a vial of Zonia energy that traps every victim in a temporary stasis field. Okay. Nightmare box. Hey. Can we work together here a little bit? Okay, that was exactly the bonus we needed. So unenthusiastic for me. Alright, so now I can get the jet back.
So long, Max is victorious! Congratulations!
Whoa.
You win a brand new jetpack upgrade!
Fly for a limited time by fueling up. Alright, that's cool. And of course, I've got to attempt the silver thing. Thug life is the trophy, I like it. To the skies! They try the Grumblenut jetpack and take to the skies, fly through all the rings, and defeat all the thugs. Alright.
Venra said something about planet Psylox. Perhaps we should investigate.
Hold L2 to begin. Oh, I'm done.
He's a natural! He passes through his first ring!
Alright. That's interesting. Can we go down a little? Why am I going down? Or up? Come on! Can we please try this a little better? Okay, there we go. Come on. Ratchet. This is real weird.
30 seconds left!
Can I not fly down? Doing anything here.
That's enough next time, Olmex.
Alright, so now I can land. So let's try that again and maybe have a clue what is going on.
Look at him go! He's a natural! He passes through his first ring.
Yeah, I do. Now it's working just fine.
He forces through another ring!
And now I've got some more charge.
Like a majestic flying space rat.
Yeah.
Another ring! Not bad for a Lomax, am I right?
I love your accent, dude. Okay, that time it worked just fine. Wait, really, what was going on there? I don't get it. But 5,000 more bolts. I should really look towards buying those new weapons. I'd have to leave, though. Put through the grinder. They've rebuilt the mangler and given it a few new death traps. It's not like they worked forever on it.
It will be complete when I
I guess you're right about that. Nope. This timer jumps a little better. There we go. Okay. I need to just use stronger weapons instead of trying to upgrade things. Oh, come on. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassingly bad. Yeah, he sure is. Okay. I wish I would destroy the crates. What? It was even red. Besides, non-existent for very long. I honestly don't know what my problem is here. Okay. What are you talking about? Okay. Let's just double jump effectively here. Stasis field business is cool. Also weird. Oh. Oh, what? Freaking sniper. Oh, get it. You dudes are too good at shooting me. And just not getting hit because I have no range. Threading the needle between this bullet hell of stuff. That's two enemies away. Can I just not miss so much and then get hit so much? It's like you do, can you just... I don't think I have jetpack fuel, and I don't have jetpack fuel. That'd be nice if I did. Please don't crush me. I like being not crushed. It's actually a hobby of mine. Can this be ammo for me? No. Alright. Beginning to think that Legend is actually a pretty tough difficulty. Yes, it's like burning cat hair. Focus. I've got to focus because I'm going to do it this time. No. I told you this time. like I'm holding as if I've got the blaster still out. flying Lombek, use your new jetpack to embark on an airborne assault on our elite team of thugs.
Sure.
It's time to take to the skies with our jetpack jelly.
I feel like I'm not using very much fuel, honestly. But I mean, that's not a bad thing. Oh. Oh, please. Alright. Five more to go. Let's kill this deer. While I'm here. Oh. Okay. Once when flying actually works right, it's all good. I really don't know what happened that first time. At all. But I guess I don't have to. It worked out the second. 9,000. I'm gonna be able to afford both of them, maybe. 0 hour blitz. Can you defeat the many rounds of enemies before the time runs out? I can sure try. The stasis field might actually slow me down, to be honest. Okay, it's really nice that they're all infatuated with that thing. Nightmare Watcher, good view. Counting on these thugs. Oh, oops. I need to pick up some ammo first. That was actually an accident that I shot there. I was counting on. I forgot about the whole R1 where he shoots your weapon instead of just pulling it out. The stasis field is so
cool. 30 seconds until this night is over!
Yeah? Guess what? You keep saying that, and I haven't been put there yet. I'm good. Excellent. See, I can handle that. Next time I'm gonna have to actually blaze bot in the air would be really simple, so I probably won't have to do that one. 11,000, wow. Gargathon Hunter, the thugs searched three systems for the meanest, ugliest Gargathon out there. Now you get to fight him. Let's see, what are my options? I could get a Mr. Zircon. So, I'm going to grab Mr. Zircon now. And I may as well get the Winterizer. And some upgrades. Alright, screw it. I will upgrade this.
It's like a whole new weapon, ain't it?
Ammo drop, increasing amount of ammo picked up. Oh, that's good. Now I've completed it, and what's this? This is range, and this... Okay, so that's all complete. Quantum Repulsor is obviously sweet, but I think I'm going to get a little bit of Zircon stuff with my four. So, staying power and bolts, let's go staying carrier.
You're going to need more Raridanium for that.
I'm happy with that. And the Winterizer, obviously pretty cool. And I will show that off when I get a good opportunity, probably not against the Gargathon Hunter. Oh, that's pretty ugly. Wow, you are like really. Oh, okay, so maybe this is a jetpack kind of thing.
He's really going for her.
Or maybe not. I mean, that's totally a possibility, too. I'd really like if there were jetpack ammo to get. Why haven't I pulled out of Mr. Zircon?
I don't know whether we should be grinning or call me up for breakfast.
This This is a weird fight. I want to emphasize that for you.
That's the last four, Ratchet. Forgot to remind you that if you're not participating in today's event, you should be out killing someone.
Winterizer will not help me. Is Mr. Zircon, like, gone already? Okay, here we go. We do indeed get more ammo for this now. Hey, that's a thing for the jetpack. I tried. I tried to jump to it. I just failed because I guess I didn't notice soon enough. Which I totally believe. Okay, so let's get Mr. Zircon and let's use this up. Mr. Zircon has a different voice, and sadly, I'm not dead. Alright, you heard it here first. Okay, don't hit me. Oh, they hit me. Let's get Mr. Zircon out. Oh, let's jump back over here. Jetpack. I actually really needed that ammo. Because Winterizer probably does not help me on these. Alright, three bombs will help me, at least a little bit. What? That's just one-shotted me. I don't know how much health I had, though. This will get me a gold bolt, though. Must accomplish. Wow, I didn't realize I'd already been doing this for a half hour. Alright, let's think about this pretty carefully. Doing exactly the same thing as we did other times. Oops. Yeah, I do. There really is no job. Darn, what a disappointment. Leave me alone. Zircon, I did not have it long enough. I just gave you a little sting there, and you're just like, meh. Okay, let's not have that experience. Can we not? Shoot me. Zircon. Thank goodness. I don't know what I would have done without you. I think this is the one. Oh, come on. Cool. Almost everything is taking a few tries, but we got a gold bolt for this. We got bomb bolts. We got some raritanium. There's another gold bolt, and there's also a holoplan, so I expect that there is a gold tournament. Which might be a little tougher for me, who knows? No, that's it? Alright. Then let us...
Looks like you got enough raritanium for
let us upgrade Mr. Zircon, because he's very good to have. Wow, we can finish him. Okay. Cool, we got Raritanium and Raritanium. Sure. Oh no, when we upgrade him, we'll get even more, because we see that there are a bunch of things out here. So we've got all that we can for now from him, but he's going to have more. He's only 21% complete. Because, like, you see that at V3, these all have, like, so much stuff, but the other ones have, like, nothing. You can see the blacked out ones. So, that is going to do it for today, since that seems to be all we can do here. So next time we're going to go to that other place where there's still more to do here, obviously. Next time we're going to not Planet Crag, but Planet Psylox. 3 gold bolts, 2 hollow plans. And then this has, we've got 2 left to get gold bolt wise. Got our hollow plan, this 1-1. So next time, Planet Psylox, that's where the story's important. And we'll eventually be coming back to Planet Crag. We see that there are 2 other planets here, and that might be the whole game, honestly. But that's going to do it for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Ratchet & Clank Into the Nexus. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Ratchet Clank Into the Nexus. We have just gone through the Destructapalooza on Planet Crag, I believe, and we got some new armor, some new weapons, some upgrades, all that good stuff. And next time, what am I talking about? This time, we are going to Planet Silo, which is going to advance the story a little more. And, of course, there's still some stuff left to do on Yarrick and Crag, but Crag we can't do right now, because there aren't any more options, it seems. Unless, of course, I can just go exploring within the levels that I've already been given, mostly the flying levels, with the jetpack to find those extra things. But, you know, I'm just going to worry about that later and go to Psylox right now. So I'm pretty excited, honestly. I don't know what to expect very much, but this is, like I said, going to advance the story a little more. And as we see, having won the jetpack, we travel to Psylox, where the twins carry out the next phase of their secret experiment, which we know is to bring all of the nethers and that giant eye dude that speaks the weird language to us in the non-Nexus place, I suppose. And it's probably something that we don't want to allow to happen, I would have to imagine. But we'll see. We'll see. We've just got a little bit of waiting left to do. Well, it loads. Loading times seem a little bit longer than expected in this game, but it's totally fine.
Determined enough to get the entire sector evacuated. I believe she is capable of anything. We must find her.
So that's a teleporter, which I guess we're gonna mess with later. Probably to get back. This looks just like it's begging to be gotten to somehow. Like, get out there, get back from out there to here, because there's just no railing. Why would there be no railing? It makes me curious, and I want to know. But that's okay. Wow, I've got a lot of cash. I mean, yeah. Wow, I'm a jerk. But he was worth all 30 bolts he gave me. Why don't I just slaughter it?
Everyone sure left in a hurry. Let's see if we can clear that track.
Yes, let's.
Snoop around. Check out the new Wiz.
Oh, there are Plasma Striker and Netherblades now. Netherblades sounds exciting.
Netherblades. A dangerous weapon, but dangerous adventures.
on a tri-di. So, I mean, it's pretty much just like a disc blade gun or something. Things we've used before. They're only 16,000 though, so I'll totally, I'm down for that. Absolutely.
Alright.
So I will buy that, and then we'll save up 45,000 for the plasma striker, which is going to be our sniper. I believe it was in the last game.
Now there's a beaut.
That's all you gotta say. I can't believe you, man. Is that another armor vendor, I assume? Is there more armor?
I just arrived, sir.
You can change your... Wait, really? You can equip the worst armor? Who knew? Okay, so now I've got this armor, and that's another path now, isn't it? So we just came from there. We can clear the track. We can go to the left and to the right. Although the left, at least, looks like it's pretty minor. Didn't think that would hit me, honestly. Oh, hey, it's our hollow plant piece, I suppose.
Hey, I found another rhino part! Good going! Those plants are too dangerous to leave lying around the galaxy. Look for six more,
So why would you leave them lying around the galaxy? I mean, come on. If you made them, you lost them. This isn't my failing or anything. But I'll allow it. As long as you make the weapon for me, like I know you will. And so battery bots are good to plug in. Here's some raritanium, that's pretty much all I could ask for. Sadly, it's only one, but that's just how things seem to go in this game. I guess I'll... Can you stop teleporting around? Just maybe. These things do not do much damage, but you know, I will make it work. Just a second, I need to go back and shop.
Welcome back, Slick!
Oh, you shot me. I need to put some raritanium into the bomb thing. Get more ammo for it. Six is so little.
You stupid space rat! How dare you hurt my friends! You're going to regret that!
No, I didn't kill all the civilians. Oh well. Mass genocide can wait. I've got more important things to attend to.
If you see a ghost, please do not attempt to befriend it. Chances are, it's not so much adorable as it is murderous and evil. Thank you, and don't forget to have come for work.
That, you know, you're probably right. It is probably what those things you said are. Okay, I don't need health. I guess that's a good thing. Well, at least I found the holoplan. Wait, there are two holoplan pieces here, aren't there?
Be careful, Ratchet. That turret is still active.
Thanks, Clank. Can I kill it? Doesn't look like it. Well, gee, that's like a huge glaring blind spot that I think that you must be a fool to design it like that. But I'll allow it again.
Patrol's on the bridge. Scout ahead for me, would you, pal?
Oh, no.
Agent Clank, reporting for duty.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
You can fly. I believe that console is a relay station for the thug's communication. Accessing it may allow us to triangulate the twin's position.
You could never fly or reuse it.
As long as we stay clear of those searchlights. Another empty power socket.
Way probably.
Slingshot targets activated.
I'm just gonna trust the game on this one and assume that if I try to go through this, I will just die. The game wants me to slingshot, so I will slingshot.
I'm afraid. You're so afraid. You're like a little baby. Where?
it worth it to let him know? So it's probably not. But it's cool. It's funnier that way. Oh, look at all of them. Am I not? That seems like exactly what I'm doing. I guess I should always get Zircon out. Oh, let's use the winterizer on these dudes. No, Zircon, you killed them. I didn't get to do anything. So I need to go that way, I assume, by that arrow. Which means let's go this way, because it's the way I'm not supposed to go. Hopefully to find another hollow plant piece or something, but at least there's raritanium. Looks like there's something through there, but I think that's just where we were. Seems like over here, there... Oh, who knows. Maybe something up there, too. Alright, let's just go where the game wants me to, though. That's the idea.
Let's take a shortcut through the waterworks.
I mean, not like we weren't already doing that, Ratchet. Oh, the Winterizer has ammo. That's awesome. Don't know why I didn't notice that any earlier. Hey, there we go. We got an upgrade. More damage. That's good. Still only 6 ammo. No, better than nothing. More damage really helps.
We need to get through the Weeble Snog waterworks, but the place is flooded.
See if I could, like, get on top of the railing. But it's cool, more weapon experience means I'm happy. If it would load soon. There we go.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
I hope that's what he's here for. That's what I'm hiring him for.
Tal, come in. We need to get through the Weeble Snog waterworks, but the place is flooded.
Well, I'd like to, but I don't really have a way to get up there, do I? It doesn't look like I can easily get up there. And I don't think that there's anything I can do about that. I obviously can't get in the water. That's just not a thing that works out for me. Can I? Didn't mean to shoot that. But I guess there's nothing else that I would want to shoot at, really. Here. Grab target? Where's the grab target? Oh, those things. Forgot they even existed. I was like, I know these things, but what are they?
Are we going for a ride?
Yes, we are, Mr. Zircon. Alright. That solves my problem pretty easily. Now we're drained. Great. It's almost as if everything works as
well. Down there!
I'm trying to look. I just want to see if there's a secret. Can there be a secret? No. There can't be. I guess there could be somewhere, but there doesn't seem to be, to me. I wonder here. Hey, I'm trying to kill you, and you're just, like, leaving. That's kind of rude. I want to fight you to death, and you just don't even want any part of it. I'm sure as you will have to do. Zircon, you're too strong. Let's turn this thing and see what this does. Ah, you don't say.
Ratchet, the water is rising.
No.
I want to see what's over here. Nothing. Alright, fine. Wait. Could have been. Too late, I've already made my decision. I'm moving. I'm already behind schedule, basically. see it when it's not.
I hear that Lombax is sneaking around here. How many times do we have to kill this furball?
Not ready for an upgrade?
Not just any furball. This is Ratchet. The ice doctor nefarious with nothing but a solid eruptor. Vendrae miners are the wet jokes. She's a spicy bitch. You see that energy thing she does? I hear that's a gift from her monster friend.
Okay, so now let's upgrade something. Did we finish whatever it was we were upgrading? Mr. Zircon for now, yeah. Let's go with fusion grenades, I guess. Blast radius. Ammo's nowhere near here. Okay, fine. Nightmare box. Okay, so we can get ghoul health. Ghoul scare enemies from even further away. Memory attacks thing. Into a corrosive compound that spits a corrosive compound at nearby enemies. Okay, that's exactly what we wanted. More ammo, I could get more health, I could get more terror, I'd say more ammo. Sounds good. I assume that going in here would be a bad idea because it's all full of water. Go figure. Alright, so now we have nightmare box that attacks things. Can you attack the right stuff?
Prince, your time to eat before your time to die with Prince.
Okay, so that's gonna spit stuff and stuff. And things. That seems pretty insensitive.
Let me know in the tower. I can bring from somewhere off my solar system.
Alright, out of ammo. Best be get more. Really, why not? I like how they just got unmad at me. They just, like, forgave me. They forgot.
How difficult is it to kill single monarchs? What am I paying for?
That's a good question. Tame already? Jeez, I can get some more upgrades. Cobalt. Really? Nothing? Just some money. I wanted a gold ball. Just looking about. Seeing if maybe I'm not observing astutely enough. Because of course I would like to observe more astutely if I'm not doing so. I'm sure I've already missed some obvious stuff. I'm ready for pain. Oh, cool. He actually got beat against the wall. That's awesome. I like how this is also almost upgraded fully already. I'm not a rat, Lombax. Can you just get that through your head? Some of you seem to know. This thing upgraded really fast, because I guess it's well out of tier by these guys. Alright, so I get Zircon out, and I guess I'll meta play. Works for me. Just once again looking about. But it seems it's time to hover.
Oh, you made my brother angry. Did you know he's never lost a fight?
Now I do.
Did you find yourself possessed by a demon on your way to the extraction point? Please do not go on a transport shuttle. The limit is one person per ticket. However, you will be permitted.
Mr. Zircon is born.
around and make sure that there are no secrets as usual. Get some free ammo.
We're almost ready. Do you think Mr. Horror will be hungry when he gets here? I suppose we can just feed Pollux to him.
Vendra, don't do this. Just think, if this creature cares so much about you, why did your parents send you here?
This would probably solve all of my problems. But there is still a problem right there. But I bet I have a solution. Well, let's not jump out by accident. Oh my gosh, it's almost like there are glaring security flaws here. Doing you a huge disservice to not warn you. He's a pretty threatening guy. Okay, let's turn this just because we're supposed to. I assume. Oh, good, more water drain. I knew that was coming. Yes, I said that early. The game wants me to hurry.
Stop leaping every shadow.
Some kind of like figure of terror. I like it. Perfect. Yeah, grab the ammo. I just wanted to do that real quick while I was still up here. This looks like Boss Fight Arena. Sure is, and I hope he does. You want to consider yourself alive. Wait, I need ammo. Oh, what are you shooting at me for? Alright, now we get this 2v3. Lots more damage. New weapon ability upon exploding grenades will release a cluster of parasitic nitro balls. Cool. Okay, so now let's use something else, like the
Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance.
I would hope so. Lasers for me to dodge again, which I'm notoriously bad at so far. Nanotexin around, because I kind of need that. These are easy to dodge. I just suck at side dodging things. Until I don't, I guess. Yeah, keep shooting those.
Yeah, he's too stupid for his berserker.
Oh, that's good. Did you kill him? Because it's really close. you to do that for me. I just needed one thing from you. And you failed me. I don't know if I have anything else that I could really kill him with.
Is that ready for an upgrade?
Oh yes, I am ready for an upgrade. Okay, I've handled Mr. Zircon. I already got Nightmare Box to what I want, probably, for now. I haven't upgraded this thing at all, and it's still amazing. That's kind of awesome. I think I'm going to go with the Nether Blades, because I'm going to like them for a while. Ammo, or is this Rate of Fire? I'll take Rate of Fire.
Hey, upgrades ain't free, Slick! No Raritanium, no upgrade!
Now I got a lot more Rate of Fire and a little more ammo. Good with me.
Weeping at every shadow.
So once again, I'm gonna...
No more my chosen star.
So now it's got the bouncer element, as we saw before. Wait, I didn't summon Zircon. I need to summon Zircon, and then buy ammo, because I need a Zircon.
Feeling you is going to look great on my resume.
So above us on the thing where we were with the last puzzle that we did with the grab tether, I saw some stuff that looked like it would work with my jetpack, and I'm surprised we haven't had to use the jetpack here at all. Then again, that could still be along the way back. Excuse me, Mr. Zircon. Wow, how'd you get so far away? That's not very nice. So I got a new controller because my other one was getting kind of sticky, but sadly, this one is significantly lacking in the whole part where it's pink because it's black. And that's kind of sad, because I really liked my pink controller. It's just that the buttons weren't responding as well, and all that stuff about old controller wear and tear. So that's sad, but it's also, it's a nice controller. I'm liking it so far. It's working for me. Oops, I wasn't paying attention there. Now I'm almost dead. So let's get not killed this time. Sinking too. Let's try that again. There we go.
Sorry about the bugs. But look at it this way. When Mr. I is here, you'll be killed anyway. Just trying to speed things along.
That's nice.
What do you really know about this thing?
Paying attention, I just failed, and that's fine. So let's work it out this time. Do it right. Once the screen becomes color again, there we go. Now I know what to expect.
For those of you staying behind, a government-funded seance will be held at the city spaceport. It's just like a regular seance, only slower and far less efficient.
How is it slower? Where do I plug this in? Right there. No surprise. you. That I can just cheese this the same way I've been cheesing some other ones. Okay, I see. Sure, so we go.
There's the relay station.
Our search teams conduct a sweep right now. If he's still alive, we'll find him. Understood. I'll bash your bones into a fine powder. Yeah, how about I bash your bones into a powder? See that, huh? Oh, I took what you said and turned it around.
Very, very good job. You are thinking at least a grade level above your expected.
The relay station. Sounds like a plan. I'll give you some room to work.
Access denied. Notifying ground units.
No, clank.
Are you trying to access that relay station? What do you think's gonna happen if you find me? You can't stop me, Ratchet. But you should stick around and meet the family.
I'll be there. Things that aren't the thing I'm using. I don't get them. Really? You're just not giving me ammo for the thing I want to use right now. Okay. It's going pretty well.
I know you're doing your best, but I wouldn't mind if things moved a little faster.
Ratchet, this encryption algorithm is rather complicated. It may take me a bit of time to decode.
I don't think the winterizer will be effective, but I'll try. Oh wow, it is. It just drains his health straight up real fast. And, of course, the Christmassy music. Yes. That was gorgeous.
How's it coming with that hack?
I am almost done.
That's good. I'm glad you're almost done. Because if you were anything other, I might have a problem. Pretty much everything that I can use at a distance is upgraded already. I wonder if you can upgrade the winterizer range. And I wonder if you can get it to, like, substantial range. Give me the freaking stuff I don't need. Okay, let's, nightmare box here. Could you spit more corrosive compound here? It would be really, really appreciated. The winterizer on this thing, as much as I'd like to, since it did so well against that other boss. Alright, now let's kill it with this.
Pack complete. I am now in appears to be a large power surge at this SkyTrain station. We can reach it through this aqueduct.
Looks like we'll have to power up those water pumps first.
Go figure. I've got a little bit of exploring to do first.
Yeah.
If you'll excuse me. Oh, never mind. No, I don't. I can't go over there. Oh, yes, I can. Just want to see, because this is the prime location to hide something. Yes, I know how to fly with a jetpack, thank you. Okay, so this is where I was before. Alright, that's cool. I also have a bunch of rare now, so I'll definitely use that if I have an opportunity to do so. I feel like I can make this jump. Okay, so I was here already, and that solves everything. Guess I know what's up with the world. Just have to check. I really like the grumble nut bender. That would help me immensely. But so does this ammo. I mean, I could wait and just get all the ammo in the world. I sure do, and almost enough for the plasma striker, which would be cool. Okay, let's see. Let's look at the winterizer. Range. Alright, never mind me then.
You got
good. And now, breaking snowman will drop helpful presents. And then it's got lots of more range now, 5%. That's reasonable. It's acceptable. For something. Please? Oh. Good thing I have a jetpack. That was almost a problem. Okay, where do I power this? Right there. How about that? Hey. Thank you.
Pump gamma restored.
Bolt crank should reroute the water from the main pipe.
Thanks, clank. I'm not exactly looking for that.
We must turn the bolt crank to lower the water.
Shut up. I'll get there.
There's one pump down. Let's find the other two.
Yeah, they're not actually hard to find, believe it or not. Ratchet. There we are. Third gold vault. I do want to see extras, if there are any. No? Okay. Skill points. Oh, wow. They're different. Of course I'm not worrying about them yet. Guess I'm not worrying about them. So it is 1 out of 2. Yeah, 1 out of 2 hollow crank pieces. I expected this is the prime time to be finding the remains. I didn't think I had ammo for it. Zircon's already out. Alright, let's winterize some fools. Successfully winterize anyone. down here. I like the jetpack. I'm gonna say that right now. I like it. It works well when it's not glitching out at me. Alright, I'll get the next one.
Pump alpha restored.
Could potentially be a problem.
You look like a lumbax in need of a good weapon.
Yes, indeed, you're correct.
It's like a whole new weapon, ain't it?
Not quite. What do I want? I don't really care about upgrading Plasma Striker right now. Yeah, let's get more ammo for the Nether Blades. Could have gotten the thing if I didn't go for the other thing. You know, the things and the stuff, and that's a really far zoom. Let's take a look around. Oh, you're still alive. Is it gonna show me crit points too? That's what I want the most. There's probably a treasure map or something in this game. Oh yeah, there we go. Let's not fall through anything. Oh, you can shoot through walls, but I can't. Sounds fair. Whoa, why'd you turn me around? Nothing up here. Don't give me too much open area to explore. I'll have to explore too much. Good. As long as I handle the turret, that's all that really matters. God, this weapon is just so not as good as it should be. That's the experience I'm having, really. We gotta go here first, because there's loot. Oh, there's an explosive. Darn. Just looking about. Gonna find the thing that it opened for us. Sooner or later. It's right there. That was our gold bolt, right? I think so. Let's go. I haven't had to do any stuff in the Nether with Clank. Nexus with the Nether.
I have to restore power to the store. Keep your eyes peeled for a fuse box. Those power cables lead deeper into the tunnel. Alright, let's follow.
I think I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me. shit. There is to see. Is there an upper exit? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Alright.
The ghosts, you do. They're niggas. Don't you tell me what they is and what they ain't. They look like ghosts, so I say they're ghosts. I believe the phenomenon we're observing is actually an optical illusion. By the Lorenzian reality compression of parallel universes.
You've been hanging around them terrachnoids too long. Why does everything have to be scientifical? They are ghosts from the great beyond.
It don't matter what they are. When they cross over, we're all out of work.
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
To all folks congregating the crew of Rebel Swamp 3, there is a wall match all the way to the Skytrain station.
You know, it'd be nice to go just one day without someone putting a price on my head.
I don't doubt it. That was a pretty bad shot. I said no fly zone, but I don't care. Oh, you're still alive. Something up here? Oh, there's certainly something over here. If only a little bit. Just gotta do my due diligence, look around, end up with something nice. Oops. Where do you want me to go? What do you want me to do? Probably shoot it with the turret. If I had to take a guess. Almost out of fuel here. Going to be very sparing.
I can't smell anything. That's because you smell like this all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. He's got a little robot with him.
I do. Why does Aunt hit his weak point? I'll kill you with something else. Alright. Oh, where did I get fuel?
There's the power socket. Where's the battery bot?
Good question. I think we'll find that out shortly. Maybe. Huh, yeah. That was easy. So scared of doing its life sworn duty. Alright.
Ratchet. Yep, I see. Hang on. We're getting out of here.
How did I know that would happen? What a surprise. Hurry up a little more. You're spinning pretty fast. Okay, I couldn't cheat. I thought I could slip through just to cheese a little bit. Gotta go up. turn it still. Thought it would just start me and then be like, hey, get out of here. No, gotta do the work. So this time we know what we're doing.
Ratchet.
Yep, I see. Hang on, we're getting out of here.
Indeed. It's not too difficult, I just have to hope I don't run out of fuel. I'm sure I'll get one opportunity to refuel. Maybe I won't, I don't know. Come on, faster, faster. Not that it's going particularly fast, just... Okay, in his room. Nope. Oh, look at the thugs that I'm going to blatantly ignore. That's exactly why, too.
We must turn the pull crank to lower the water.
Alright, I'm doing it. Good thing I didn't have to turn it too far.
That was a close one, huh?
It was. It really was.
Ready for an upgrade?
I am ready for an upgrade. I was gonna get this.
It's like a whole new weapon, ain't it?
Blade split into two. That's exactly what I had hoped. And then I'll just increase the ammo twice, and I still have one upgrade to go. Four. Is anything, like, close to something? Yeah, let's get more Nightmare Box ammo. Now where to? Let's go there, I guess. That's my mission at the moment. Travel to the SkyTrain station.
There's the SkyTrain station.
Alright, let's snipe some fools. They don't seem very mad at me. Guess they didn't see me or something. Delightful. Oh, hello.
Oh, good. You found me. Well, now that you know where I am, come and get me.
That was... Oh, I didn't even realize you were there. Maybe that speaks to, Mr. Zircon, did I summon you or no? Yeah, there you are. I see you. Alright, the splitting blades are probably really good to have. I like them in the other games that have had this same type of weapon. May as well. No, that's just the sound of that weapon running out of ammo because you already have it. Okay, what can I kill this with that I haven't gotten all the way upgraded? Nothing! Alright then. Problem solved. Okay. There we go. Some over here, too.
Mr. Zircon does not require clothes. His currency is pain.
Yeah, I know. You told me.
Crates? You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Yes. Yes, I do. Oh, no. I didn't think I'd get to do that. Alright, fine. I'll kill you now. Full, of course. You can't just leave it unfilled. That would be a silly thing to do, I would think. Just in time to run out of ammo. Exactly. There's lots of ammo right here. constantly replenished. They're just like back as soon as I get anywhere away from them. Oh, that was it, because it only gave me 7 instead of 10. Good with me. Okay, there we go.
This ought to take us right to it.
Oh, guess I should look around just in case. Good enough. Let's do it.
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
Dimensional rift detected. Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Maybe. So what we need to do is this, then this. There we go. I just didn't want to lock on for some reason. It happens. I'm gonna change gravity a lot, because I have no idea where I'm going. This is a lot more open and unclear than previous ones have been. Mostly it's just open. There's a lot more empty space, and there's a lot more dodging going on right now. Okay, what's next? This is a cool type of puzzle, I would say. Punch you, and do our best to get out of here. But, well, not doing that. Yeah, you're after me, I know. I went a little faster than I thought I would. Oh, come on, I thought I could do that. It'd be cool. Be a ninja. Oh, that's really inconveniently placed. Let's not talk about it. That was good. That was close. Smooth. But we did it.
Good work, pal.
As always, it's all you can say to him. Ratchet. But really, this is definitely the most interesting Clank section, and the best puzzle-solving mechanism they've had in the games, in my opinion, so far, of all of them. Clank sections have usually sucked. I'm totally okay with them. They're kind of fun.
Good work, pal. Now let's go get Vendra and Nefton.
You said the same for twice.
Thank you.
start at the second half of that fight, though. Game's definitely tough. Again, that's awful. No, not this. You.
Nothing. I know we don't want to do this.
You know nothing, you space rat.
I'm probably going to end up letting him talk again a lot of the time. Okay, we're going a little faster this time. So you're in my way. Can we talk about that?
Thanks. What am I paying you for? Attack.
Exactly.
You're not earning your paychecks.
Okay, there we go. Nightmare Box. More damage. New upgrades.
Which is like the Neptune augmented this weapon with lightweight carbon ox fiber blades that fly at extremely high velocity. Sure.
And, of course, a lot more damage, so it's mostly important here. Stop. Got a trophy.
Do it anyway.
It's a freaking sweet monster. Something else. Like, Mr. Zircon is almost there. This is sort of almost a V2. Gotta work on this, gotta work on this.
Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is paid.
I've said that a lot of times. Wait, I can get some Meritanium upgrades.
Welcome back, Slick. Have a look-see.
But I can get the next,
upgraded.
Increase the amount of ammo picked up from ammo crates. Okay, that's, I mean, it's still good. Alright, my ship's somewhere over that way. Ish. Well, I'm glad one of us isn't. Oh, finally, Zircon! Zircon Jr. is always ready for a fight. Well, I suppose that's good.
When the twins came into our reality, they were young enough that their bodies could adapt. These nethers need protective gear to survive. Without it, they're in grave danger.
Oh, interesting.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for the children.
And now we have two Zircons, basically. I guess we're going this way. It's a good thing we scouted it out a little. I know exactly where I am. Not really, though. It's kind of easy to tell.
Oh. Ratchet, they have us cornered.
You think they do, but I'm pretty confident. Alright, let's get another nightmare box. Perfect. Really, truly perfect. Let's see what's in these presents. Oh, they're down. Where do I keep getting rare candy? Oh. You know, I think I'm gonna kill this with, like, normal stuff. This is a freaking sweet upgraded weapon. Going to do it for this episode. I'm going to wait and see if there's a little bit of dialogue coming up, maybe. But I think we're good. Alright then. So that was a long one, but of course I made all the progress that I needed to. I hope you enjoyed that episode. We're going to play a Thran next time, and I'm sure we're going to have just as much of an insane time there. Really awesome monster. Makes me kind of think of the Leviathans, some of them in Tools of Destruction. And also the giant things in, well, I guess I shouldn't spoil it, but there's a movie that did pretty well, that had some pretty sweet monsters, and some of you might know, but I don't know. If anyone hasn't seen it, it's pretty crazy by now, but I'm just still going to stick with it and not say anything. So like I said, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Ratchet & Clank Into the Nexus. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Hey everyone, into the Nexus. We have just gone through Planet Psylocke, and we had quite a time here. Lots went down, and now, as it turns out, we're going to have to rescue Vendra rather than fighting her, and team up with her brother, which is what's-his-name, of course. I know his name. I was just Neftin. It's Neftin. And we're going to go to Planet Thram. Do note that we are not yet able to go finish the Destructapalooza and do that last tournament. There's also, let's see, there's one Holoplan missing on the Destructapalooza. There's one missing here. There are two here. Excuse me, wow. Ugh, gross. I'm sorry. And, yeah, two here. Two gold bolts. We've missed a lot of stuff. We're going to obviously go back at some point, but let us blast off. Wow, that was... Whew, that's bad. Not, like, it's just I can't believe... Whatever. Thram. It's going to be a good time, hopefully. Might end up being another hour, basically. I don't know. But we have to help get her back from the Netherverse. That sweet alien monster thing. Well, I mean, it's another monster thing with the eye. Sweet. I like it. And we're going to have to mess with that eventually, I'm sure. I think this is just a landing cutscene, but you never know. Oh, look at you and your fancy moves, Ratchet.
So, any ideas on how to find Neftin?
My scanners are picking up some sort of distress beacon, but it is not from Neftin. I believe it may be the Nebulox.
Alright. Guess we better go there anyway. Wait a second. Nebulox. Okay, so what we're saying is that they totally didn't kill Kronk and Zephyr. The smuggler.
Well, howdy, friend. Fancy seeing you all the way out here in the Zarkov sector. What can I do you for?
We're looking for a criminal named Neftin Prague. Have you seen him?
Well, as a matter of fact, I did see an M-class star cruiser land just beyond the ridge there. But the path is blocked by space debris. Ooh, yes, sirree, something scandalous must have happened up there. You're gonna need some hover boots to get past.
I had hover boots, but they were lost when the Nebulox was destroyed.
Oh, don't you worry, friend. I just happen to have a spare set. Of course, I couldn't borrow them unless you could bring me some Gargathon horns. What do you say? You can find Gargathon horns all around the swamp. Some hide in fossils, or you can take them straight from the demon's mouth, if you know what I'm saying.
Okay, so this is the planet Sargasso of this area, basically. And I'm sure he's going to buy any extras, because I expect that, knowing Insomniac, there are going to be extras. So there is an armor vendor, there is a weapons vendor. We've got things to do. First, check the weapons. Vortex grenade.
Looking to acquire a little firepower.
And a warmonger. Well, I know what these are. Obviously, these are going to be affordable, I would say, with the,
The vortex grenade is great.
Yes. Yeah, this is the new rift inducer kind of thing. Doesn't have a ton of range. Whatever. Alright. But yeah, I expect that we get all of this money from collecting all of the Gargathon horns. Otherwise, the warmonger is just going to be the rocket. I can upgrade something. May as well figure out what. Do I really want to spend it on this? I don't know. I kind of want to spend on these, because I really like them. I haven't upgraded that at all. I'm going to need so much raritanium. I expect I'll get a lot here, too, actually. Okay, this is completed. Yeah, I'm going to spend it on these things. Okay, so I can get ammo, rate of fire. Two ammos and a rate of fire sounds like what I'm going to do. Alright. Then let's just see what you've got. Nothing. Okay. So what is this? What is this? These are for hover boots. So I'm going to need those for that. And this too.
Now you know the deal. 10 horns.
Okay, I can go that way, I just need the hover boots for anything fancier, I suppose. I guess this is hover boot fuel or something? they changed that too. I'm just guessing here. Seems reasonable though. So let's go collect us some Gargathon horns. As many as possible, basically. Best toss out a nightmare box, get a Zircon Jr., and use it for eyes.
Mr. Zircon does not require bolts. His currency is pain.
That's good, yes. I know. Does have everything.
I had a feeling those hover boots belonged to you in the first place.
You know, thank you, Clank.
I got that same feeling.
You know, Zircon does not need boots. He is given an allowance. An allowance of carnage.
That's beautiful. I'm sorry, that's just really funny to me. As if we didn't love Zircon enough, basically. Is almost leveled up like immediately. Hey, fight me. Fight me. Alright, why don't I? I mean, I really only have a few things to upgrade, that's the thing. You might be right about that, little Zircon. Gonna buy them for a lot of bolts, I hope. That's the feeling that I want to be getting right now. So I'm gonna tell myself that that's what's happening. I'm just making sure that I haven't skipped anything. It seems pretty linear for this part so far, and that's okay. That's Nightmare Box, and then Winterizer. Where relevant, I suppose. Zircons are just handling everything, and it makes me a little sad that I can't winterize things.
Good shooting, little Zircon.
Oh, I wanted them to have a little dialogue. That made me really happy. Alright, I'm gonna focus a little bit on the winterizer for a moment. Yeah, definitely what I'm... Okay. Perfect. Sometimes. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, so I could have come over here already, right? No, this looks new. Wow, that did a lot of damage. And there we go. Terrorizer now. New weapon ability. Each box contains a parasitic core that explodes the moment our ghouls grow tired of scaring the daylights out of your enemies. Sure, and then new upgrades, of course. What else would there be? And with it actively attacking things? Pretty great.
Yeah.
Oh, how'd you do that? There is a lot more to this place than the immediate stuff. Which is good. I'm stopping you. Game can't seem to handle itself completely in some situations. Almost done with the Gargathon horns already. Definitely extras. Also definitely a lot to explore here that I just haven't. I hope it doesn't automatically teleport me back. That doesn't seem like an Insomniac kind of thing to do though. So I'm not going to expect it. Probably do that just so I get to go faster, but I'm gonna get all of them that I can for now, and then I'll see what happens, and I'll get the rest of them that I can't for now. That's the plan. Okay, everything. So, Zircon... Nope, that's already upgraded. So basically, I can do whatever I want. Why didn't... Oh, I can't do that. Okay, that's why I didn't. Problem solved. Okay, just want to look about. Can't really get there from here. So I guess I'll go up here. Break you. I broke you. Kill you with this. Because I like this weapon a lot. Measly. Alright, he'll probably die from that. Get like 3 horns, that's awesome. 20 ammo. Super worth it, I'd say. Yeah, I want to clear this place first. And hopefully not miss anything obvious. I'm sure there's bound to be a skill point for it, so I'll know. This is definitely faster. That's something I'm interested in. Methinks. What could it be? Is that a wrench upgrade?
Ratchet, this appears to be a key. I suspect it may be used to open a vault near the smuggler.
Okay, well, thanks for telling me, Clank. Leave all of the mystery to nobody. I didn't want it. Oh, there's 6 of them. Oh, there's so much to do here. Oh, don't tell me that I... Oh, boy. I've got my work cut out for me. Why can't I... Alright, let's see. How far out does this go? The place isn't huge. So I went that way, and I got... Whatever, let's go back. Find out. Real quick, like... This is a different color, I guess because it's a different landmass, maybe?
You are not fit to fight, Mr. Zircon.
That's not a very nice thing to say. Alright, so I wonder how much he's going to sell these for. I'm just trying to figure out how the map works right now. Alright, fine. I'll trade the horns for the hover boots. That's going to be this way. Is it? Yes. Can I get in from there? That'd be really convenient if I could. I'm not expecting to, though. Oh, hey, I can. Plumber's in the vault. Yeah, you're right. I do. So now I've got the terrorizer, but I'm gonna get these. I'm using this weapon a lot anyway. Blades will damage more targets before expiring. Awesome. Alright, smuggler. Let's do this thing.
Woo-wee! You are a professional guard at the Hunter. Did you know that? Now, you enjoy the hover boots, and if you ever want to make some bolts, I'm always on the lookout for more horns.
Yeah, that's what I figured. How much are you going to give me? How much are you going to give me? And why did you move? Excuse me. Where did you go? Where did he go? Whatever, I'll worry about it later. Here he is. Oh, that's how we use him.
This fuel station appears to be broken. A virtual diagnostic reports one missing Versa regulator.
Is that all this thing is missing? Because I just happen to have one right here. And I'd be happy to part with it for, say, 30 Gargathon horns. I'll even throw in some bolts as a bonus.
I believe that smuggler may be disingenuous.
How do you think? Wow, you're a jerk, dude.
Yeah!
So I'm just holding R2 to use these.
Hey, your friend is beyond the debris field on the other side of the swamp. Good luck.
So basically, he just took that out himself, and we know it, right? We can all come to accept that. Sorry, screen turned off. So I guess never mind selling these things.
Those are all extracurricular activities.
skill point right there. Now I should probably stop taking damage about now. It's pretty much dead. Her boots are nice. I wish someone had. Heal you first, and then I'll do this. It'd be nice if I had... Oh, then I died. That's okay. Now I just gotta wait for it to load up. Now we can go get more. I hope there aren't just exactly as many as we need. That'd be sad.
Woo!
Yeah, I know, Ratchet. You're having the time of your life. I like how that works. I do. Probably already have four. No, I don't. Because I didn't buy it. Silly me. Oh, that was cool. Sweet ninja moves, basically. I can't help but feel like I'm missing one that I would have found, but I guess I'll know later. How do you always hit me? Just isn't fair. Shut up, you're a jerk.
You are almost there, friend. Just a few more horns and I'm going to give you the bolts and the burst regulator.
Shut up. Alright, now I'm going to kill you. I need Zircon. And little baby Zircon. Alright. That is almost that.
The moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Yeah, I know. Shut up, baby, I know it. Oh, gee, that looks destructible. To be honest with ourselves, it's not. Looks like it, though. Which is all that really matters, right? Okay. So this is gonna take us back. No, it's not. This is somewhere I haven't been. They remind me of my thoughts. They don't mean anything. Is there a beastie here?
Crates! You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Yes, I do.
You are not dead yet, Mr. Zircon.
Oh, what is Mr. Zircon? Kill. Okay, so down there leads me over there where there is stuff. Oh, there's so much to this place. Okay, so I'm looking over there, which is its own isolated little thing. As opposed to over there, which is its own isolated little thing. Let's go this way first. Wait, is that back? Yeah, that's back, so I don't want to go there yet. Oh, what are you talking about? It's gonna make this work. It's gonna be great. Wait, have I really not been here? Okay, so that's wrong.
You bring those horns back to me and I'll get y'all squared away.
Is that... Did I really just miss one there? And then I've explored the rest of this? Is that what's going on? Am I the worst? I think I'm the worst. Alright, I will get that to you right quick. Now I'll take the path I've already taken.
Pleasure doing business with you.
1,000 volts, that's all? What kind of show are you running, man?
I'll pay a fair price for any Gargathon horns you bring me.
Yeah, I hope that...
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade.
Yep, and I can't... even afford anything else, so I guess I'll just do this. Okay, I'm gonna complete this. Striker, I don't use enough. Let's get on with Zircon Jr., I suppose. As much as I want to get all those. Completed what I can with the Winterizer. Yeah, I'm going to be using Zircon for the rest of the game. Fire, let's get Staying Power. Entirely. Low Zircon, no problems. I know how to use the jetpack. Thanks. So I'm gonna go the same way I went, just to be sure and be consistent and figure out the world, I suppose. And just make sure I didn't miss anything. Do some cool jumps along the way. Timer on this? Of course there is. Why do you do the split scratch? Okay, if you're gonna make this tough, I hope I make it first try. It's gonna be really close. I'm not gonna make it this time. I made it, but it's so close. Had to. 4,000 volts for that. Look how much less of a jerk that is than the smuggler. Long jump too far. It's cool. It's cool. Let's go this way and see where it leads me. Interesting place. Alright, just want to look around a little bit. See what sights there are to see. That won't lead me anywhere at the moment, at least, if at all, ever. So let's jump over here. It's probably gonna be pretty much the same thing.
Look, up there. That must be Neptune's secret hideout. We should investigate immediately.
Battery bot is right there. No. Okay, so I know where I need to get the battery bot. This one was much easier. We're just like killing these poor battery bots, aren't we? So is that going to be how we get to his base? Because I don't really care right now. There's so many Gargathon horns to be had. So, need you. Almost a B3 as well. Well, you got that right, Zircon.
Mr. Zircon does not provide votes. Currency is pain.
I know your currency is pain. Too far away and won't even shoot at these dudes.
You know, Zircon does not need votes. He is given an allowance of carnage.
It's adorable, and I love it. If this is on a timer, I'm gonna ignore it. Yeah. Because this is not currently filmed. Currently, this is the goal. Is there a key piece back here? No. I only have like two of those, man. Where are they all hiding? Family? Oh no, what do we get now? New weapon ability. If you think Zircon and Sun are a force to be reckoned with, just wait until you meet Mom. Mrs. Zircon joins the Zircon men on the battlefield. Oh god. I love it. So what is your fair price? I guess I should find out with 7 of these. Good enough, basically. That's not how we get up. This is. Alright, there we go. And then let's go back to way out yonder. I know. Buy the warmonger. That's a lot of stuff. Kinda wanna upgrade this fully. But there are no secret upgrades yet? That's so sad. Well, let's see. Zircon. I did a little bit. I've got 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's like all bolts, or... Now let's spread out the love. Blast radius. There we go. Oh yeah, I want that. I want you. And I guess I'll get bolts. I wanted all the blast radius. Press L1 or R1 to change pages. Yeah, that's what I should do. Okay, well I guess I'll be using that a lot. And the winterizer. So let's go back.
That's it. I'm leaving. On the count of three, I am gone. 1, 2, 2.5. Oh, come on, bird.
I didn't even see how much he was buying these things for. I hope it's like 7,000. That would be pretty awesome. 5,000 would be acceptable. Okay, not that way, but this way. Wait, I want to see. That's an area that I want to go. How do I get there? Like that. I'll assume that's the intended method. That works for me.
So long, stupid aliens.
Oh, there you are. That's okay as a weapon. Did Zircon leave? I think they did.
You are dead. Mrs. Zircon finds this humorous.
Oh god. What have we wrought onto this world? There's our hollow plant, piece number one.
Well, you found an ion. There ought to be 5 more.
Yeah, I'd be about right.
Can we go out for ice cream when we're done with the chili?
I hope so, little Zircon. Wait, are they already gone? insane. Get up there. Can we maximum cheese? No, I wanna. No? How? I wanna know. Won't you tell me? Up here? I mean, that's a good payout. Assuming they're worth a fair amount of money, smuggler. Some jetpack fuel that I can easily get. Okay, so I guess this was all there was to it. Not that that was a small amount of stuff or anything. Alright. Back to the original quest line that I'm giving myself, basically. Time. Let's not mess that up like we just didn't.
Yeah!
Do this.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Get over it. Oops. Alright, that's three more horns.
Good job, partner.
Thanks for your praise. Means a lot to me. I hope that's the only lesson, because otherwise we've got a bit of a discrepancy in life here. Oh, they're already gone. Response to that. To be totally honest with you. And I know I collected rarity anymore. I don't think this is new territory. Is there any left?
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of raritanium. Works for me. Now, what do you want to do?
Don't you test me, Bird.
Everything all right?
Hey, see, my bird and I got into an argument about the division of profits. I don't suppose you'd help me look for them, would you?
Sure, I'd be happy to look for them. For a few bolts.
You got gumption, my friend. votes for the bird. Now, where is that darn bird? Hey, if you don't get your feathered behind back here pronto, you stay here with the gargantals.
Oh, my God. Is there going to be any indication of this for me? Have I not gone over there at all? All right, I know where I'm going. I feel like I've missed a lot as well. Yeah, I have lots of them. If you want to, you know, consider paying me for them.
You are dead. Mrs. Zircon finds this humorous.
Yeah, I know. You said that. I like when I hear new dialogue from them.
Mrs. Zircon is going shopping.
I wonder who does the voices for these things. Yeah, let's keep looking about. How many more horns are there, I wonder?
Quality time for the zircons means killing all the stinky aliens.
Yeah, and I appreciate that. She looks like horrendous. I don't really care about you, but you care about me enough to chase me, I guess. Let's fight to the death. Let's see what happens. Alright, I actually did kill it with that. I need some fuel. I also need to find my way over here just to see what's up.
One little, two little, ten little aliens. Four little, five little, ten little aliens.
That's glorious. Oh, good, more fuel. I actually really needed that. Get a battery bot this time. He's pretty far away. I can do that in 30 seconds. I wish I could, like, boost. This one too, if we make it. It didn't throw. I'm a little mad at you, but we're gonna make it go this time. I was a little slow to start there. Just as slow this time as we were last time. There we go. Okay, that's another piece of the key. That's good. Okay, so there's a dude out there.
The only squirrel Zircon attends is a school for cracking skulls, and he is valedictorian.
these Zircons.
Chris, you dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with Chris?
Yes, I do.
Good kill, Mrs. Zircon.
Alright, so I don't need that.
another Gargathon way out yonder.
Do I have to give this one an air battle? Ooh, there too. There's anything hidden for me. Oh, there's another one over there. So many Gargathons. Oops. Be careful. Spawn you, and then.
Do you remember, Mr. Zircon?
Use this, I guess. That looks like a prime secret location. I should be able to make this. It's close. Oh, that was so well hidden.
Friend, you are a natural.
Yeah. All right. I really do like the scope and scale. This place is cool. I mean, I like Sargasso a lot in Kraken. That's Tools of Destruction has Sargasso. I was a big fan of Sargasso. But this place is cool too. I like it a lot. Had to use that. That was been too fun. It was too fun. So I'm expecting that there are four more horns. That is my expectation. I, of course, have no way of guaranteeing anything like that. Alright, so I'm gonna go on a quest.
Another kill, courtesy of Little Zircon.
To just see if there are any secrets in here. Fly straight up. Methods of exploration go on. Oh, cool. I guess I did need some nanotech. That looked like a prime location for them to put something. Oh, okay. You wouldn't let me do it, by the way. I was pressing L2 a lot. That's cool, though. We'll make it work. So let's see, where else is there that I need to go?